But given the amount of stuff, like, do you think you're ever going to run out of Bach to play? I mean, is that a possibility given?
I've recorded all of it now. I mean, I did on the 18 CDs. The one thing I haven't done, I'm doing this season, the complete art of fugue, which is a huge amount of work. But then there's all the chamber music to do. I just recorded all the flute sonatas,
Right.
most of them, and so I've done the gamba sonatas. There's still the violin sonatas to do. There's the musical offering. So there's still, lots. And if I get tired of that, I can start conducting cantatas or something. I've conducted one of them at my festival. So no, I don't think I'll ever run out of Bach, but and I'll always be playing it, of course, although I keep threatening to my agents to have a Bach free year, but it's probably not gonna happen. Just because it's so massively tiring for the brain. I mean, tiring but wonderful, but it's a huge amount of
Well,
work.
it's demanding, of course.
Demanding, and it's the most demanding for memory in every way. But still, it's a huge part of my life, and I love it, so it will always be.